Hey, what's going on, Zix Creators? It's your boy, Drewski Gaming, back here with a new thing. It's called Rhyme. It's basically a puzzle adventure game. I've never even played it, never heard of it either. I just thought it was free, you know, so I'm being the cheap YouTuber I am. I bought it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hop right into this with X. Ooh, shooting star, make a wish. It's like the origami dad. Wake up, we got to. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Oh. Got a concussion, take it slow. Gotta still set off. Alright. What do I have to do? Can I catch a creep? Oh man, that kind of. Oh, okay. This way, I don't know. Okay, jump with X, obviously. Swim ski doodles. Like, this game doesn't really have fun. I'm just waiting for like a tutorial or some sort of stuff to pop up. Okay, there you go. See? When you ask, you shall receive. Oh, can I find this? Dude, I'm so freaking smart, man. Oh, okay. Oh. Whoa. Why does the tower have a keyhole in it? Dun 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 dun. Oh, what? How'd I get here? I'm not running like that. Look, it's a rabbit. Wait, it's a hog. Wow. I can kind of see him a little bit.
What's that? Little pig.
Good little fox, I can't tell. Oh, yeah. Beacon. Whoa, okay, beacon. Another beacon. Okay. Maybe I have to come towards these. Oh, look. It's a glowing rep. Hey. Don't yell at me. There's another beacon over here. Okay, let's just see what these beacons are about. Wait. This is above my pay grade. Come on, I'm getting paid. Circle set up. Oh, dude. Okay, what to do with these beacons? Triangle. I just yell at it. Wait, is that gonna scare away the thing? Good, because Easter is coming up, you know. Wait. Oh wait, I have an idea. Do I have to like offer this to him? Like, why can he yell at me? Just shove it in his mouth. Is that what I gotta do? Yeah. Y'all got the point. Y'all got the point. Excuse me. There you go. Yeah. See, I'm smart. I can make smart decisions. I'm good at that. Oh. This is a very beautiful game. Like, I don't usually play. You Nimrod. Yeah, you're lucky we got respawn, you would die. Okay, that's two of them. I guess the next one is over here. Might do that one after this one, though. As you know, that one's kind of out of the way. We'll come in this one that's kind of, you know, good. There's nothing really blocking this one. Wow. A lot of obstacles. Ha! Ha! I love yelling at LinkedIn. So basically what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna do a level kind of thing, in essence. How do I get over there? I have to climb a tree. I have to somehow get. Okay. Oh wow. Or I could just come through this crack right here. That will lead up. You know, that would make a lot more sense. Yeah. If only I could see my face at the moment. Blondie. Oh! Assassin's Creed? Bro, let me find out, dude. Don't pull yourself up. Alright, let's see. Oh man, I don't even know. I'm so backwards. Oh, wait. Yep, Assassin's Creed. I don't even know. No, I don't want to go down. I want to jump across. There we go. Yeah, I'm learning the ins and outs of this game without any tutorial. Like, it just... Oh, I kind of like it because, like, it didn't really, like... What's the way to put it? It didn't really, like... Didn't the wolf eat you? Wait, where are you going? Okay, this kind of turned like a horror game. What the hell's going on? Is that my mom? Mom? This is getting like really like... Oh no. Pull yourself up. This is getting like really cool. I didn't like that thing. The people. The person. I wanna know who it is. Or, like, would really be helpful. Come on, retard run at you. Alright, let's see what we got going on over here. You're a rattlesnake, bro. You better be careful. characters are all like. There we go. Whoa, why is this one just. There we go. Tia. Oh, there's my phone.
Look how cute. Oh my god.
Oh, I need the fox. Now y'all know what the fox says. Oh, I gotta go save him. Well, probably come out to me. Oh, this is kind of sketchy. Where'd he go? Ha! I just yell at everything. Is that what I'm doing? Where the heck is this thing? There it is. Get over here. Oh my god, I'm about to chase this thing down. I'll chase you next episode. Never mind. Yeah, I'll chase you next episode. I think I'm gonna leave it off here. This has been, I guess this has been a good episode. I don't know, but. Can you quit barking at me? Come on, turn into my outro on my game. You wanna do it? You want to do my outro, bro? You wanna do my outro? Say something. Speak. Okay, boom, there's the outro. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If I did, obviously leave a like, share it if you think that, you know, some of your friends might like this, you know, obviously if you want me to keep on going, you know, just like I said, hit that thumbs up button. It really shows that y'all like what I'm putting out there. And yeah, see you guys in the next episode.